I'm driving currently to Tampa, Florida. There's a bunch of farmland, marshes, and cows. But it's really cloudy. My plan is to drive straight to the Salvador Dali Museum. Then I'm gonna go hang out at a 1930s American restaurant. And then also maybe I'll go to this nature preserve and enjoy the drive, listen to some podcasts, and see you later. This seagull's trying to get my sushi. You're not gonna get it, buddy. Clearwater Pier. I woke up bright and early today. It's my last day with my car, so I'm trying to drive around to all the places I wanted to go. So I'm gonna do a quick stroll on the beach. And it's actually really nice out. It's like 62. And it's a beautiful morning, so I'm glad I ended up coming here. The weather said it was gonna rain, so hopefully it doesn't rain yet. There's yoga on the beach. I wish I was part of this crew. I'm having the best time in Florida. The sand feels like flour. It's so soft. There's so many seashells. Doing a little walk, hike, but it started to rain.